Hey YouTube, what's up? Welcome back to SupahTV. I'm Supah. This is a channel where you're going to get all the Twitch tips. Today, we're going to be going over one of the most important things I think that's going to help you grow your stream, and that's going to be networking. So I'm sure you probably already heard this from other content creators, but today I'm going to dive into networking in a whole new level so you guys can better understand how networking is going to help you grow. So let's go look at some basic stats on Twitch. So if you look at the graph below, you can see that just yesterday, Twitch averaged 45,000 streamers. Now don't think of this as a bad thing. These aren't competitors. These are 45,000 other opportunities for you to network and broaden your audience. Now remember, as a content creator, your biggest goal is exposure. The more that you are out there and seen, the more likely you are to create a larger audience with new viewers. So I'm not saying go through and spam all the other content creators with a collab opportunity. All that's going to do is look really bad in your part, and then nobody's really going to want to network with you. What you should do is try to build a genuine relationship with somebody, so that way they can get to know who you really are, and everybody can have the best experience possible. So remember, if you're having a good time and the streamer that you're collabing with is having a good time, then you're going to have a great experience, which is going to drive a better audience experience as well. So now you're probably asking yourself, but Supah, how do I network and who do I choose to network with? So let's start with the how. So there's a lot of different ways to go about networking. Some of the best places I feel to do it are going to be social media, such as Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. Even Snapchat nowadays is a great place for content creators to network and mingle. Another great way to network is through the streaming platform itself. Now keep in mind, networking is all about building a genuine relationship between you and the other content creators. So look for other content creators who are going to have a similar playstyle and a similar mentality as you are, because you want another content creator who you're going to genuinely connect with, because odds are you're going to genuinely connect with their audience as well. Now keep in mind, when you're networking, they're content creators as well. The last thing that you want in your channel is somebody to come through strictly just to promote their own content, right? So don't do it to them. Be respectful. What I always like to say to myself when I'm in another content creator's channel is be the viewer that you want in your channel. Be supportive. Be the number one viewer. Be the best friend that you can be. Because the odds are they're going to respect that and they're going to want to be the same person for you. But this doesn't just go for their streaming platforms. Supporting things like social media, for example, Twitter, is going to help them with exposure, which in turn is going to want them to help you, right? Now, networking doesn't just go for other content creators. You sincerely want to connect with your audience. If they feel a genuine connection to you, they're more likely to show up more often, show more support, be there for you as you are for them. So don't just network for the purpose of networking. Network for the purpose of building real relationships. Don't reach out to an audience member or try to connect with somebody because you see them dropping a lot of biddies or subscriptions. Connect with somebody who you truly feel a genuine connection with, because they're more likely to support you because you connect with them on a different level. So the more you connect with somebody, the better the content's going to become, and that's going to create a better audience interaction. So I really hope that this video helped you guys out with your understanding of networking. If it did, do me a favor and click that subscribe button. Also, share this video with other content creators who you think can have a better opportunity understanding what networking really is and how it really will improve your growth in your channel. And if you guys are looking to network with me or my community, feel free to join the Discord down below. I'll make sure to leave a link, and I'll see you guys next week on Supah Sunday.